Dear students, welcome to my computer class. Today I am going to start a computer system. Computer system. What is computer system? A hardware and software in together form a computer system. And in computer system, hardware and software. Two types of computer system, hardware and software. And in hardware, what is hardware? That parts of computer we can touch and see. This is hardware. And types of hardware, input device, processing device and output device. First is input device. What is input device? A device used to enter data and give instruction to a computer is called input device. Some example of input devices are keyboard, mouse and scanner. These are our input devices example. And second is processing device. What is processing device? A device that converts the data received from an input device into a meaningful form is called processing device. CPU is the processing device of a computer. Okay? And third is output device. What is output device? A device used to display result after processing data is called output device. Example of output device: monitor, printer and speaker. And next is software. What is software? A software is a set of programs that tells a computer what to do. Software controls the working of a computer. Two types of software: system software and application software. In system software, what is system software? System software are programs that controls and operate the computer hardware and helps the application software perform their tasks. System software are inbuilt software in our system. Some example of system software is operating system, Windows, etc. And application software. What is application software? Application software are programs that help a user to perform a specific task. These are installed and are used according to our needs. Microsoft Paint, Microsoft Office and games are some example of application software. Students, in this video we learn about computer system. Okay, thank you students.